In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the Microsoft Visual C++ Runtime Library error. This error usually appears when you try to open certain applications, or sometimes when you restart your computer. It often shows a pop-up window with a message related to the Microsoft Visual C++ Runtime Library. We will fix this error by using two simple methods. These steps are easy to follow and do not require any advanced knowledge. First, let's start with repairing the Visual C++ Redistributable already installed on your system. To do this, move your mouse to the Start icon and do a right-click. From the menu that appears, choose the option that says Run. In the Run box, you will need to type the following command. Type appwiz.cpl. After typing that, click on OK. A new window will now appear. This window shows you a list of programs installed on your computer. Scroll through the list and look for any item that says Microsoft Visual C++ Redistributable. You might see multiple versions. That is normal. Choose one of the versions, do a right-click on it, and then click on Change. Now, a small new window will appear. You will see an option that says Repair. Click on Repair. Your system may ask you to allow changes. If it does, click on Yes. The repair process will now begin. It may take a few moments to complete. Once the repair is finished, restart your computer and check if the error is still there. If the error goes away after the restart, then the issue is solved. But if the error still appears, then we can try the second method. In this method, we will do a fresh installation of the Microsoft Visual C++ Redistributable package. This helps in case your current files are damaged or incomplete. To do this, first you need to know your system type. Check if your computer is running a 64-bit version of Windows or a 32-bit version. If you are not sure, right-click on This PC or My Computer and choose Properties. Under System Type, it will tell you whether your system is 64-bit or 32-bit. Once you know your system type, go to the official Microsoft website and download the correct version of the redistributable. If your system is 64-bit, download the version labeled X64. If your system is 32-bit, download the version labeled X86. After the download is complete, open the file and follow the on-screen instructions to install it. Once the installation is finished, restart your computer one more time and see if the error message has stopped appearing. That should solve the Microsoft Visual C++ Runtime Library error for most users. Thank you for watching.